One thing about these females in Miami, they can tell a lot about you by the way you compliment them. They can tell if you're from here. They can tell if you're soft. They can tell if you're weak. All that shit. You hit them with the, oh my God, you're so beautiful. You're gorgeous. You're perfect. You're a Nubian queen. You're everything I dreamed of. You're perfect to me. I rush to the ground you walk on. I want to drink your bath water. Oh, buddy, you dead. Oh, buddy, you dead. You might well give her your card and your pen. You dead, buddy. Them hoes finna munch you. It's over for you, buddy. It's over for you, buddy. You might well give her your house keys and car keys, buddy. It's over for you. Now, you gotta be stern when you talk to a Miami girl. You gotta be stern when you compliment them. You gotta hit them with something. Damn, bitch, I'm saying you right. No, I ain't mean to say bitch. I'm saying, why you act like you ain't never had a nigga call you bitch before? Yeah, like, this is shock. Just take the compliment and hit it, bro. Because you gotta get crazy. You gotta hit them with some crazy shit. That, yo, the fuck? You don't hear a nigga yelling? You right. What's your number? You I don't know. It's just, bro, if you hit them with that, oh, you gorgeous, and they gonna look at you like, gorgeous? Oh, he ain't from here. We finna mutt him. What?